and blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Let me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Where have they taken Rose? Thank you.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer. squeeze the blood out when they're... Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing!
What the hell? Ugh.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done! Into my house, you lay your filthy man hands on my daughters, and now you even try to steal my property. How dare you? Rest while you can, because I will hunt you and I will break you.
Go ahead, do your worst.
To inspect a dummy task.
Get you nowhere!
Good. A man screwed this castle.
Disgusting outsider!
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me.
You can't be serious! A dream! This is a dream!
Sick of bugs.